Okay. That should do it. That way we won't get weird notifications while we're playing. Okay. So, where's Resident
Evil?
Steve is dead. That happened. We beat up Alexia. That was pretty neat. There we go. So I think we're doing pretty good. Yeah. Pretty good. Hold on. There's nothing useful here. I'm looking around here for good stuff. Ooh. Yes. I haven't found one of them in a while. Anything over here? Oh. Hey! Oh, I can't take it. Portrait of a beautiful woman, master of the Ashford family, Veronica. There's no. Oh, that's inconvenient. There's no way to. There's no swords box. Damn it. Maybe we'll find one around here or something. Have I already been in here? Yes. Yes, I have. But there's a storage box this way, so let's go use it. Doing pretty good as far as health items. That's nice. For once. Alright. Oh! Oh! Stuttered. So I don't know what I'm gonna play next after this. I think it's gonna be like one of the remakes, or like Resident Evil 7 or 8, but I haven't decided which one I wanna play yet. One of them. What is going on? Alright, so this might be on me. I did update the I did update the emulator. It might be just unstable because I keep getting these little skips. That's not good. Okay. Give me the key. I need that. Sterile room key. This is the way I came. I gotta go back. This is bullshit, I say. It's locked from the other side. Oh, ooh. orbs, yes. Oh my god, what is doing that? I might have to revert to an older build. I mean, I guess it's not ruining everything, but it wasn't doing this yesterday, so I'll have to see if I can revert back to yesterday's build. The music box Liz is closed. The blue sapphire has been removed. There are gorgeous furnishings here. There's nothing much useful. Well, I know. Ooh. He knows about the secret door. Well, I know where to get the blue gem. Looks just like the manor. Music box is playing. Stop the music box? Yes. Okay, music box is locked. Red ruby has been removed. You've unlocked the door. Awesome. So the jewels are in the tiger's head. I remember that. But I suppose my question now is, how do I get them both? How about I take them both at the same time? Take the jewel. Which jewel? Ah, I gotta cut the power. Is that what we're suggesting here? That we gotta cut the power here? I'm gonna say yes. Entirely sure why this room is frozen. Oh, are you kidding me? I guess there's another way to go. And go this way. Yeah. Just go around. Kind of dark. Hard to see. Turn the power back on. Excellent. Hello, Stolas. How are you? And would that matter? I'm gonna say no. I'm not gonna worry about it. But watch me have to run all the way back. How are you doing today? You're tired? I was, I had a pretty rough start to the morning myself. I got up maybe around 8:30. Had a cup of coffee and then fell asleep. Other than that, it's going pretty good. I'm feeling pretty decent. I haven't felt as worn out as I have in the past, so that's good. How did coffee make you sleep? I don't know. I don't. I've asked myself that question too. Die! Damn. 99% milk. No, actually, I've been trying to take less cream out of my coffee. I mean, I find it incredibly difficult to have coffee without cream in it simply because coffee by itself is very bitter. But I've been trying to put less coffee or cream in my coffee because coffee lately has been making my stomach feel a little queasy. And I think part of it might be the milk or cream. Because that adds body to it. But I don't know. Because, you know, if you drink too much milk, it makes you feel sick, right? So I was thinking, like, maybe that's why I feel a little nauseous. You prefer tea? Yeah, I like tea too, and maybe I should start drinking it more instead of coffee. Because, like I said, coffee has not been sitting well with me lately. And I can't tell you why. Actually, maybe after I'm done playing, I'll get a cup of tea. Help perk me back up. You need to choose the right tea. Yeah. My, favorite tea is a mixture. It's a mint, it's a spearmint peppermint black tea mixture, so there is caffeine in it. It's actually my favorite that I tend to drink. Blend, that's the word I should have used, not mixture, blend. No, you have to get the right tea, or it just doesn't have caffeine in it. That's just the way it is. So you have to have, like, the black tea in it for there to be caffeine. Or maybe I think green tea has word. Green tea might have caffeine in it, just not so much. Take the dragonfly object. Yes. Someone's gonna bust through that window, and that's why they're showing it to me, right? Portrait is displayed here. Oh, that's Alexander. They cut his face. A man's portrait is displayed here. There's a large scratch in the canvas because they do not like that guy. Because, I don't know, they're test tube babies and that pissed them off. You should go to bed right now. Is it late for you? If it is, yes, you should. I won't force you to stay. It's almost 2 a.m. Yeah, it's definitely past bedtime. Yep, 2 a.m. is probably a good time to call it a night. Where are you located? Are you, like, in, Australia or something like that? See you next time! Wrong door. This is the right door. Hello, Sunny. Hi, Sunny. How are you doing, kitty? You're in East Asia? Gotcha. Well, I hope you get a good night's rest. It is 2 a.m. for you. It's about 1 in the morning or in the afternoon for us, so well into the day. I went the wrong way. Shit. Why do I keep doing that? See you. Have a good night.
Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve, he...
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
You've taken the security file. Evacuation elevator. Will it work in an emergency? Fair enough. But this music. Oh, look. It's her gross hide. It's gross. It's locked as a hollow in the shape of a dragonfly. Unlock the door. No! God damn it. For the self-destruct, I need a security card to activate the terminal. There's a security card. Is it in the book? It must be in this. Because she had the security card. Check. There it is. Of course. You put the security card in this card slot. Self-destruct safety lock release system. Please use the security code. Well, I know what the security code is. Veronica. Chris doesn't, but I'm psychic. Security code has been confirmed. Self-destruct safety lock release system has been released. All door locks have been released in order to help expedite the evacuation process.
This facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
Fairly certain I'm not prepared for this next fight, but here we go.
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here.
Ew. Ew.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three.
Energy. Warning. The safety bomb will not be released.
I'll keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Wait a second. What? I had control? I didn't realize I had control. Okay, well, let's do that again. I'm sorry. Apparently, I'm completely checked out right there. I need to use the key card. I gotcha. Come on, hurry it up. Yes. Here we go again. I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Yeah. I didn't realize I'd be taking control of Claire. I thought it was just gonna go straight to Chris. One shot is all it took, huh? Of this. Okay. I don't think I'm prepared for this fight, really. The shotgun right now. See how that works.
You made it.
Skip. Let's get to business right now. Took one shot. Jesus Christ. Back and redo some things. Holy crap. Let's try it one more time. Remember this being this difficult, so I might have to go back a little bit and take some stuff off of Claire. She has the
facility will detonate in
she has
five.
The
all doors are now
she has the thing, the grenade launcher, which I think would be very helpful, especially for all the little things crawling around. We'll see. We'll try this one more time. If that doesn't work, we'll go back.
You made
it. All right, let's try this again. Damn, we might need to go back. Let's do that.
No. Ah!
He died.
Ah.
Okay, press start.
Resident Evil.
Let's load a game. Is that where I want to be? I think it is. What do I got? Oh. Yes, this is where I want to be. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Let's do this. So this game is far from perfect simply because I have to do shit like this. I have to go back. Hi, Sunbun. Skip.
Claire.
Skip.
I'll take care of you now.
Feeling better?
Thanks to you. Mm. Just like a big brother, huh? You're always...
Skip. Okay. So. Hi. How you doing, buddy? Skip. Oh, sunny bun. We learned a valuable lesson today. I love you, son. Okay. Take the handgun. So we're gonna have her leave the grenade launcher. We need that more. But we will give her all of and we need these things. So take that. Take that. Take that. We'll take 8 and leave that there. Yeah, that should do. I think that'll do. Combine with that. Equipped. Okay. I think we're good. Take the shotgun shell and put them in the box for Chris. Okay. This will be fun. My least favorite part. To give him these. We can't keep those. Those are no use to us. Well, let's go ahead and do this. We'll give it back in a minute. We sell this. Okay. This is my least favorite part. I hate this part. All right, let's go back and put these back in the box. Truth is, we could probably leave the gun, the bow gun too. I don't really need it. So, put this in here. Put this in here. Yeah, we'll take a knife. Consolidate a few things. I think that's good. I hope that's good. Hopefully I have enough healing items for this. I had too much last time. Skip. Oh, fuck! I need to heal immediately after one hit. Okay. I hope I don't have to do that whole thing again. I probably do. Fuck. Yeah. Okay, this game has some problems to it. Yeah. I hate this part. I'm gonna get crushed, and I hate this part. I hate that part. I hate it so much. And I hate that I've had to do it 3 times now. Hi, how are you doing, Sunny? Music is pretty badass. No, fuck, no, no! God damn it! These one-hit kills are bullshit! Please don't make me do that whole thing again. Thank you. Is bomb. Whew. Okay. Doing it. Oh, I did it. Stupid. All right. Alexia.
Just skip that.
I'm not dealing with that. No, thank you. Oh, we've read this already. Yes, give me the herbs. I like them. Lock the door. Very good. What's that? Don't really do me any good, but okay, I'll take them. Alright, let's have a look here. So that goes with that. That is not of any use to me. I've obviously missed a gun somewhere. In the fight with Alexia, this is probably going to come into a lot of hand. Come into hand a lot. Handy, that's the word. Come into hand. Shotgun back. Oh, there's bullets in here. Yes, I thought there were bullets. I must have forgot to put them in here. Oh well. Over here. I didn't pick them up. Right. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom. Okay. Awesome. equipped. What gun do you have? A little pea shooter that doesn't do anything anymore because we're late in the game. Alright. Let's continue. For sure. I like more shotgun shells, yes. Very nice. I'll go ahead and save again. That's good. Okay. Yes, use the incredible. Quick, before I have to do the crusher section again. I hate that spot. Herbs in this game, has there? The music box lid is closed. Blue sapphire's been removed. Okay. Shattered mirror over there. Okay. We know what we need to do. You unlocked the door. Sweet. We go back to the taiga. Is gone. That's not bad at all. Nothing bad could come from that ever. Yeah. Door doesn't work anymore. All right, we're making progress. It is okay. We can do this. Take both of them. Take the plate. There's a huge goddamn music box. I like that song. Bullets. Thank you. And then there's herbs over here. I'll take those too. Two green herbs. Very nice. Okay. So. Okay. We need to gear up. And we need to save. This is the way. Okay. So let's see here. There isn't really like a save point over here, which is the problem. How are we gonna do this? Okay. So the gun is not gonna be particularly effective against Alexia, the handgun. So we will leave the handgun here. We will take the additional magnum bullets and the grenade rounds and that. And that. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna load up with that. Now, is this how I want to do this? Is this how I want to do this? I think. I paused it. I didn't realize I could do that. Okay. I'm not going to have enough room to pick up the card. So, what I'm going to do is go on ahead and use. Well, there is a place I can save. Hold on. Sulfuric acid. So we'll get rid of the acid round. I don't think they'll be particularly effective. So we'll just keep those here. So I can have one more healing item. Okay. Let's try this. I hope this works. Maybe I should save it before I... I'm gonna save it before I do this. I'm gonna go all the way back to the save room before I do this. I don't want to repeat everything I just did again. Music. Let's do this, and hopefully we don't die. Fingers crossed. Try this again. Here we go.
This facility will definitely
okay.
You made it.
I hate this part. Let's do it. Did it! Thank God! Kind of hard because she moves. So much easier this
Chris,
time around.
Move.
Claire! No!
Might all just be a cutscene.
Chris!
Yep.
Well done, Chris. It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Oh my God.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer
a tier dialogue right here.
I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve.
In his body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus.
T. Alexia virus.
Specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did. And be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of STARS, I have to finish this.
Remember your promise.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades you've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Anymore. But just look at the power I've gained.
Look at the power, everyone.
Magnificent, don't you think?
Apparently that did him in. Oh. Okay, that hurt him a little bit.
Nice try.
Wesker.
Fire, that's what's gonna put him out. Okay. Ooh.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next time.
Code
Until
Redfield.
We meet again.
I really do hope they remake this game. There's just so much funny shit in it. That evil laugh. Chris, shouldn't take Where elevators during emergencies.
Keep my promises.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We know this is pre 9/11 because he's like an unauthorized fighter jet flying into
Chris,
American territory.
Promise me. Please promise that you won't
and
leave
not being
me
shot
alone
down.
Again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean?
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now. Let's finish this once and for all!
My god. The end. I do love the soundtrack for this game, not gonna lie. Hurry, my cat's trying to claim him. Like, stop it. What is that? Relax. Alfred. You died far too soon. Can't wait to see what they do with you in the remake. Anyway, I really like this game. Even though it's hard at some points, you get like those choke points where you have to go back and like replay to get into a better circumstance. I've had to do that 2-3 times during this playthrough. And when I play this again a year or two from now, I'm probably gonna have to do it again. But I still love this game. Very nostalgic for me. I really, 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 really hope they remake it. I really do. I want to see what they do with it. There was a friendly but naive king who had a very nasty queen. The king was loved, but the queen was feared. Oh, they used mocap. This is like back in the ye olden days, and they still used mocap. Stop it! Belle, stop scratching me! Such a banger. So much nostalgia, guys. I'm just listening to this music going, oh. It's like I'm 12 years old all over again. Or younger. How old was I when this came out? I can't remember. I was young. Okay. Well, I think that wraps that up. What's my score? Did I get a score? It's probably shit. I did. Oh, I did so bad. Okay. Battle game? What does that mean? Is that like a new... I'm not finding out. We're done. Okay, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. Next time we play, we're going to play something a little bit more recent. I'll see you all later. Bye.